John Force.
From Fullerton, California comes the Corvette of John Force.
One of the all-time screw-ups. I left the starting line in high gear. I can't believe I did it.
We'll buy all the race cars that got in the world.
Yeah, well, we did, and we're heading for Sonoma.
Winner.
But it's America, only in America. Can you make 110 grand one day in an Oldsmobile?
Champion.
Let's ride with John Force on this run. John having to drive just a bit. Down across the finish line first in the championship to John Force.
There it is.
Championship number 16 is in the books for John Force.
I don't like what the fans are showing me, Sweet 16. Now I have to go for 17. I don't want to.
Endurance.
Well, John was a little late. And John, big crash. John, there's a problem with his car. He comes across, he hits Bernstein.
Oh, kaboom for John Force. He destroyed a Peak Chevrolet.
Legend.
It's a good race, but it's John Force winning number 100.
Hey, we got two of them.
We got two of them.
We're going for 200.
No, I ain't.
Line, it's John Force for the 150th time in the greatest career in NHRA history.
John Force, one of the most historic names in all of motorsports, reaches another milestone, his 150th career win.